that's a big one that I come across a lot with. So I deal with a lot of import businesses, a lot of engineering businesses, and the skill set, again, I keep coming back to that skill set. To some degree, so I'll have accountants looking at engineering businesses, okay? Because a lot of these engineering businesses, they're already set up. So they have managers already in place, and so everything's running smoothly. So you don't have to be an engineer to run an engineering business. You have to have the skill set of being able to manage a large staff. So it's more important to be a manager of people and to be able to provide enthusiasm and be able to motivate your employees, and also to be able to pick right employees for the right job, as opposed to being a fantastic welder or a fantastic engineer. Because if you're a fantastic engineer, you might be just so concerned about just that small little weld, but in the meantime, the whole business is just tanking, right? So you want to be looking at the big picture, making sure that your jobs are coming in, and making sure that the jobs that are coming in, you're making money on them, right? So again, it's skill set is most important.